This is the time. Britannia, Britannia rules the way. Britain never, never, never shall be slaves. That's what they said. This is a year for remembering slavery. They pay that abolished as we know, of course. But give credit to those of the African race. To Santa Equiano, we know amazing grace. Haiti was the jewel in the Caribbean crown. Not only brought him for sure, but could not bring him down. Gustave Advasa wrote the true slave story. So how come is an English politician get the glory? This is a year for remembering slavery. Yes, it is! The history of Europe, which is most unsavory. Not only politicians, but black people's bravery. Oh, yes. Is what brought about the ending of slavery. Let me hear ya. I'm telling you. When World War II ended, the French liberation was marked by a victory parade for the nation. The ruling powers met and made a decision. Paris would be freed by an all-white division. 60% of their army was African. A quarter of a million Algerian and Moroccan. But Churchill and Eisenhower agreed to the plan. France would not be saying thanks to any black man, no. This is a year for remembering slavery.
This is a year,
yes it is, the history of Europe that is most unsavory. Not only politicians, but black people's bravery is what brought about the ending of slavery.
We did it with scales. We did it with scales. I hear.
William Hague has brought us a book about Wilberforce. You see, Tories still making money out of slavery 200 years later. In the media, a new law has erupted, showing how much some people's views can be corrupted. A rich teenager on a reality show expressed her regret that slavery had to go. It seems it's no longer just a matter of class. When they allow these kind of comments to pass, you find right fingers at every level, happily improving on the work of the devil. This is a year for remembering slavery.
200 years since the abolition of history.
It is from Europe that is most unsavory. Not only politicians, but black people's bravery. It is what brought about the ending of slavery.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is the year. Remember, we're not finished yet. There are 12 million people under slavery in the world today. But nevertheless, enjoy your carnival. Whoa.
thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.